Yes, yeah, this looks. And then depending on how this looks, then what else here? Oh, okay. That's too bright. Here. Okay, then we'll try it like this. We'll try it like this. Good evening. Good evening. And I've just checked it, and it seems that there seems to be a lot of light splashing on that map of the world. This I'm doing this in reverse now. About a year ago, a little bit more than a year ago now, I filmed about the sixth thing that I did. I did it at Brian Lee Sands. It was at an Airbnb, and it was a map of the world, which was to my right. And during that video, I was somewhat shaky, very nervous. I was sort of struggling to get my words out. And since that time has passed, I have indulged in a fair amount of filming for the channel. I have only put a small amount up, but I have indulged in quite an amount of filming as such. And I actually still remember I remember when I filmed that, and I was, I was nervous. And the point being is that arriving here at Bondi today, I get in the door, and the first thing I see to my right is that map of the world. And I'm like, oh! And I'm like, that reminds me of that filming I did a year ago when I was, doing next to the matter at all, so I think I should do that again. Yes. And it was there. I was thinking what an interesting journey that it has been, and learning from things along the way, and pressing record very often. The magic pieces of the sunshine outfit. They're in enlightened mode with the speechless ones. Their voice, the idea of reality. Language. Fiddlehood. Leftover pieces of yesterday, which build themselves up. Again, for you.
Come down far,
and then I don't understand the one thing that we knew that we grew. The work and effort that we put in, the magic line that we know. And rough to them. But they were blind. So we never met today. We'll get through this struggle. All the for is a bit of understanding. A bit of understanding of life. That's all. And for now, well, we can present ourselves and how we can translate that through fragrance.